The motion was moved by Conservative lawmaker Nusgani, one of five British lawmakers recently sanctioned by China for criticising its treatment of the Uighurs. More than 1 million people are estimated to have been detained at camps in the region of Xinjiang. Authorities there are accused of imposing forced labour, birth control and torture.